oath or affirmation. Secretary General, please. No, no, this is not the way. Please. No, no, please. This will not go on record. Sit down. Sit down. Please. Very unfair. Very unfair. Abhijaya, please. What is the answer, Manji? It is not fair. This will not go on record. Bajai, very unfair, unbecoming of members of parliament.
I, Ranjan Gogoi, having been nominated a member of the Council of States, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, and that I will faithfully and discharge the duty upon which I am about to enter.
Nothing will go on record except what has been permitted by the chair. We must all be aware. We know the constitutional position, we know the precedents, we know the powers of the President of India, and we should not do anything in the House. Whatever views you have, you can say outside your views that you are at liberty. Please, please. Good. Minister, Law Minister?
Sir.
No discussion, but if you want to.
This House has a great tradition of many eminent persons coming of diverse fields, including of former Chief Justices being nominated by those who, I regretfully say, I shouted. The Honourable Member Gogoi, who has taken oath today,
no discussion, Minister, concerned.
Will surely contribute his best as a nominated member.
Right.
And it was grossly unfair to do like that.
Right.
Thank you, sir.
If you like our channel, please subscribe. And to get notifications about news, please click the bell icon.